Hello and welcome to Fixall. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Krisp for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for Krisp. As you can see, this is Krisp. Open it. Click Install. It's downloading. It may take a while. Downloading finished. Installation complete. Close Microsoft Store window. So, this is how to download and install Krisp for Windows. Thanks for watching.